Hello guys, Mystery Packs here. Today we've got a YuGiOh The Dark Side of Mansions movie pack. Let's get this open. I wanted to open this for ages. I think I'll do half of the packs now and half another day. Looks pretty cool. Alright, let's get these open, see what we can get. Sorry it's been so long for a video, I've just been trying to get the right stuff and that. New mat I'm working with. Obviously, I don't know the names. Still, we can see what we got. Nice cards. That's cool. Looks like there's 5 cards per pack. Not too bad. Got some sort of dark magician, maybe dark magician girl. Let's get this second pack open. I believe these are all ultra rares, and I think that one's the blue magician girl. Hold on. As I said, I don't know what they're all called. It's Japanese, so I just have to go with it. I can have a guess, I suppose. Well, I don't know at all. Some pretty cool looking cards, but no idea of the names. Just thought I'd get the pack open for you all, so you can see what I pull. Let me know in the comments if there's anything here that's decent, or if there's anything you want to trade with. Oh, that looks like a nice. Nice artwork on that. Go on to pack number 3. These are quite hard to get into. Good job I do my working out in it. Maybe some blue gadget support, maybe. I hope they'll bring an English version out, but who knows. Might be some blue eyes support, but I'm not 100% sure. Still looks like a nice card. Right, is that pack 4 now? That's pack 4. I do like this new map. It's pretty cool. Let's see what we can get. Nothing has any duplicates, so that's good. Definitely have enough. Green gadget support, no? I don't know. Let me know in the comments if you recognize anything. Ooh. don't know. Some magician support, maybe. It's quite a cool looking card. Different cards, this set, so that's good. Alright then, that's the end of the video. Sorry for not knowing the names of these, but now's your chance to let me know in the comments if you know what they're called and what the best ones are. I'll see you next time on the next 5 packs of this Dark Side of Dimensions movie pack. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you later. Bye-bye.